So I have a song from my new solo record. I'm gonna play a few of those throughout the night. This is one of them. I played this a couple times before on the tour earlier this year, but so this is about the idea that as I get older, I realize that I am not equipped for the same Saturday night that I was before. And here's the thing, because at the beginning of the Saturday night, I feel in my brain like I am. And no matter what the question is, my answer is, fuck yeah! Sounds good. Rob, we're gonna go here, we're gonna do this, and we're gonna drink this, fuck yeah! Sounds good. Horrible idea, every time. But as I get older, it's a really horrible idea because that's Friday night. Saturday, I don't know myself. Saturday, I look like fucking Gollum from a Lord of the Rings movie. I'm in the back of like a room somewhere with a bottle of water going, precious. My wife, who I have been with for 16 years, knows me very well. So she looks at me and she has a rule. If you're sick, I will take care of you. Like real sick. Of course she'll take care of me because she's my wife. She loves me. If you make yourself sick, fuck you. You're done. Nothing to do with you. You're on your own. You are just an idiot. You're a man in your 40s that knows that you cannot do what you did last night. But it sounded so good because I thought if it was the same liquor, it was going to be fine. Or I thought if I did this and then I had two waters in between every shot, it was fine. Or I had like a million theories on why I wasn't going to be the fucking wreck that I was the next day. So my buddy and I have a buddy, Dejan. Dejan Stanjevic. He's my Serbian friend. He is my wife's best friend who has become my best friend over the last 16 years. And we are the same age, and we have, over the years, together, made these same mistakes in the same rooms. We woke up the next day, and because my wife has her theory, we have been our only solace. I don't know, maybe if we try, I don't know, can we smoke weed and watch a bad movie? Like, what's gonna happen? What's gonna make things better? Nothing, nothing makes it better. So I wrote a song about being at that point where you just realize that you don't have that anymore. You just don't have it. This is a song called Heaven Help Me.
Now you know that you can't go back. Heaven help me
try to get your head around it, but it's never enough. You give yourself a little something, but it's not what you need. All that worry, all for nothing. Where you've been, where you're going. Even if you changed it somehow, every step would lead to right now. You can't go back. Heaven help me, we've gone too far. When we can't be the ones you want, this is who we are, who we are. Oh, I can't go back. Heaven help me, we've known too much. Please believe me, believe yourself. This is who you are, who you are. Oh, I can't go back. We've gone too far. Can't go back. This is who we are.
Thank you so much.